Hello, my dear little children. A very, very good morning to all of you. How are you all? Yes, I know you all are fine. Right, children? So, children, today we will learn a very interesting craft. Do you know, today your Poonami ma'am will teach a very, very interesting craft. So, let's see what we will learn today. So, children, today we will learn how to make paper tiger. Yes, today we will learn how to make a paper tiger by a craft paper. Yes, children, this is a very interesting craft and a very beautiful also. So let's see. So, children, first I am sharing with you what all things are required for making this crafty tiger. But students, you will make it in the presence of your parents and be careful while using the scissor. So, children, first what you will use? You will use any colored of A4 sheet paper and a black marker pen. Now, children, I am sharing with you how to prepare the crafty tiger using this craft paper. Here, let me show you how I have made this crafty tiger using the materials which I have mentioned just few minutes before. Please watch the video and try to make your own crafty tiger. So children, let's start the craft. So, my dear little children, how was the paper dog? Yes, the dog was very beautiful and very easy also. So, children, you will practice this craft at your home. Okay, children? So, for today, bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day. Thank you.